Hi, I'm Rich M. This is a tip. So when you're holding R1 slash RB, you can flick it off the glass. But when you're holding R2, that's how you get the long bomb now. So right trigger and R2, and you can fire the puck down the ice with the Hail Marys and get that height and clearance that you otherwise wouldn't get if you had used the same controls as NHL 23. So cheers, enjoy that one. And as always, you can find more tips and tricks on the channel, as well as builds and gameplay.